The front of the album is my invitation.
While flipping through a photo album, Angela Scannapieco reflects on one of the most important days of her life.
She was so, so proud. I didn't care who you were, she was telling you that my daughter's married to Jesus.
That day, Scannapieco stood at St. James Cathedral Basilica in a wedding dress from David's Bridal with a ring on her finger. But it wasn't her wedding, it was her consecration ceremony.
They never had consecrated virgins in Brooklyn before.
Scannapieco, one of only about 5,000 consecrated virgins in the world, and one of only two in Brooklyn, with a third woman currently working towards it. However, the position is growing rapidly. The United States Association of Consecrated Virgins tells us while there is no central registry, they believe the number has grown by up to 15% since December 2015, when there were about 4,000. Even Scannapieco didn't know what a consecrated virgin was when the idea was first introduced by her spiritual director.
He said, "Have you thought about consecrated virginity?" And I said, "Excuse me?"
She has now seen more recognition.
So I've spoken at a couple of parishes and things like that. So there's more awareness. I don't know if I've seen, you know, people that have come up to me and say, "Oh, I know all about consecrated virginity." You know, that's not, because it's still not all that well known.
It's similar to being a nun, but consecrated virgins don't live in enclosed communities. They don't wear special clothing on a daily basis, and they have jobs. For example, while Scannapieco works at Divine Mercy Parish in Brooklyn, this same place where she was baptized and her parents were married, another consecrated virgin she knows works in the banking industry. But Scannapieco explains one thing is similar, the calling.
If there's something that just doesn't feel like it's all together there, then just find it, surround yourself with good holy people and seek some counsel, and that's, you know, and they'll point you in the right direction, and then God knows, God will use them.
In Williamsburg, Emily Drewby, Currents News.